So now what we're going to do, guys, we're going to go ahead and cut this bag open, you feel me? All right, 1 second. Got a nice little blade right there. We'll use the whole bag, man, so we don't have to worry about anything. All right, I'm going to empty the whole thing out into my mixing bowl right here. One hand gas again, no cameraman, no saying, no nothing. See, empty that in there. See, you don't want all that. All that blood and stuff, you gotta rinse that off. You can't just season chicken right today. You know what I'm saying? All the water squirting me, oh my God. All right, so we got this going. Still squirting me, trash. All right. I'm gonna basically rinse off all this chicken. All right. Rinse it off for a good light. I'm gonna get right back to you guys. I'm gonna rinse it off. After I get it all rinsed off and everything, I'll be right back with you guys. I don't want to get my phone wet or anything. 1 second. All right, y'all, man. Now that I rinsed off the chicken, we gotta portion it out, man. You know what I'm saying? So, like I said, I'm going to get two pans of tuba type of wings, all right? All right, so let's get to it. Go ahead and start throwing. You got to portion it out. You know what I'm saying? A wing, a flat, and a leg. You know what I'm saying? You want to get the drumettes and the wings out. All right, I could do this way more fast. So I got one hand right now. I'm just gonna start throwing it. It don't matter. We're gonna rock it anyway, bro. All right, grab some of that. Throw it over here. That's what I'm doing. All right, so portion this thing out. So you wanna have a good amount of both. All right, so we're gonna season it inside that. You know what I'm saying? It makes no sense to season inside this big bowl, even though that is a mixing bowl. You know what I'm saying? Still grabbing chicken, still throwing it. Same process. Alright, I think that's about good enough right there. Now we can put a little more in there. Put a little more. Alright. Now at this point, I'm gonna put the rest in my other pan. Alright. Yo, it's gonna be crazy, yo. I'm gonna give you guys 1 second. I'm not trying to waste all my recording time on just putting the chicken in the tray. But I get to the most important part, man, the seasoning, man. This is the marinating process of this. It's going to marinate overnight, y'all. We're not making the wings this early. You know what I'm saying? So give me 1 second, guys. Be right back with y'all. Woo! Damn, well, I'm tired. Hey, now that I finally portioned this out, man, I portioned it out pretty decent. What do you guys think? Pretty portioned out. We gotta get to the seasoning part, man. It's the best part, bro. If your chicken don't taste like nothing, bro, nobody ain't gonna like it, bro. And nothing, man. Hey, in any party or any Thanksgiving, no, I mean, ain't gonna lie. If your food tray wasn't empty, bro, at the end, your food was trash. Simple. You know what I'm saying? So, gonna season this up real good. The complete seasoning. I'm both gonna use the same base of seasoning on everything. All right. The complete seasoning, man, is a mix of herbs, a little bit of spices. That's why I miss the complete seasoning, all right? Now we're going to add some more garlic powder, man. You know, can't go wrong with no garlic powder. All right, normally I add onions on almost everything I eat, but not today, man. All right, so that's good right there. Now next up, I get to choose which one I put in. Lemon pepper for this one. And we might go, we're gonna go buffalo wing for that one. Alright, simple. Now I'm giving you guys 1 second. Give me 1 minute, guys. I gotta need to take this wrapper off. And we're gonna get into the marinating and the mixing and the beautiful stuff. You know what I'm saying? 1 second, guys. Alright, man, we got the tops off, man. So like I said, we're gonna go ahead and put the lemon pepper in here first. You get me? Y'all. Yeah. Hey, y'all. Oh, yeah. Y'all boys want to eat it already, bro. It ain't even cooked yet. Y'all nasty. Hold on, bro. Alright. So, we got that done. Feel me? That's done. Right there, we're going to put that in there, but we got to mix it up still, you know? Then we got the Sweet Baby Ray's Buffalo Wild Wings. Alright. I said Buffalo Wild Wings. Don't judge me. Alright. This is just the marinade, y'all. It's just the marinade. It's that buffalo seals right there. All right, we're going to marinate this overnight, bro. Well, we still gotta mix it up, though. Give me 1 second, y'all. Alright, man. As you can see, your boy done mixed up the chicken. You know what I'm saying? Mix it up real good in the sauce. Yeah, they ain't look ready. You know what I'm saying? But one more thing before we done with that. The last batch. Alright, one last batch of complete seasoning. Made the chicken look all herbal-like. You feel me? Alright. Now we're done with that. We're going to wrap this up in aluminum foil and leave it up overnight. I know the Super Bowl is tomorrow. We're going to leave this thing overnight in this. But I'm going to put out another video, y'all, of me making the meatloaf, man. But my stupid ass, watch this mistake, y'all. Y'all hear that noise? That's called I didn't take it out the freezer, bro. Don't judge me, bro. But, hey, it's out now. We're going to let that rest. Later on tonight, this thing defrost. I'm gonna show you guys how I make this meatloaf tomorrow. But yeah, I'm gonna wrap this up and just put that in the fridge. Thanks for tuning in, man. If you like.